Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to the 14th episode of Qudwaty, my role model competition. Today our role model is a female companion of the foreigners of Islam. She was the daughter of the first caliph of Muslims, the sister of the wife of the Holy Prophet, and the wife of Al-Zubair ibn al-Awam. May Allah be pleased with them all. She was the mother of the first baby of immigrants in Medina. Our role model was titled with Zatan al-Taqin, the woman of the same two belts, as they carried food and drinks to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and her father while they were in the cave of Thawar during a migration to Medina, giving the most wonderful example of sacrifice, patience, and endurance. When her mother was visiting her with gifts, and she was a polytheist, so she refused to receive her and accept gifts from her. Then I asked the Prophet. So he said to receive her mother and accept gifts from her, and this verse was revealed. Allah does not forbid you from those who do not fight you because of religion, and did not expel you from those of your homes, from being righteous towards them and acting justly towards him. Indeed, Allah loves those who act justly. She was known as the steadfast wife as she married Az-Zubair ibn al-Awam, who was a poor man and only owned his horse. She was also a generous spender for Allah's sake, her husband said. I have never seen anyone better than her and her sister. He meant her and Aisha. She narrated 58 hadiths. She died as she was 100 years old, and she was the last of the immigrant women to die. May Allah be pleased with our role model. Who's our role model today?